Hello guys, welcome back. Another day, another video. My clear back Redmi Note 8 Pro. And some of you are asking, where do I get the clear back? Actually, I removed the sticker inside the glass, the back panel glass. And to open the back panel, the back cover, you need to heat up the glass, especially at the corner here. But not too hot and not too cold, just enough. By the way, I'm using this is a hot, what is it, hot air gun, and the temperature I set it around 120 degrees Celsius. My tool and the plastic, very thin plastic, just enough to squeeze in at the corner of the tempered glass at the back here. You need something just to grip the glass, suction cup. Because this back cover, I already opened it. I'll show you how it's done. Not too deep inside, just enough at the corner. Otherwise you might break something inside. Just slide like that. There is still a bit glue left. And flip at the right. Fingerprint scanner, the ribbon cable, snap like a Lego. Actually, this thing is a sticker. You can peel it up. Peel. But this Redmi Note 8, a lot of things. There is a purpose for this sticker. And a sponge. Right? It's a thin sponge to hold everything in place. Maybe someday I remove the sticker so it become a clear back. This one quite nice to look compared to the Note 8 Pro. The camera at the left side. At the moment, I'm just sticking to the blue color. This is the worst part. Very tiny. Okay, continue with the requested game, Wii game. Keep this thing aside. This one requested a few days ago. And by the way, the tin that I'm using, Android Pixel 4 Duck. Android Pixel 4 Duck. What a name. And one good thing about this theme, you can change the wallpaper. See? Just double tap here. The wallpaper changing. This one. Mm-hmm. Okay, the Wii game. Inazuma 11 Striker. Is it Striker? Two options for the controller. Either you can use classic or Wii Remote plus nunchuck. I'm using the classic controller. Okay. Have to do some setting first. Speed. Reduce it to 40. Let's try 40 first. Okay. Enhancement. The previous day, I'm playing the Resident Evil Veronica X at 2X. For this Wii, it's a bit heavy. Reduced to the lowest. And the graphics still the same. Okay, let's begin. I like the sound of this Note 8. Very boxy sound. Like the LG phone. Reduce it furthermore. Just now CPU clock speed at 40. Let's try 30. Just to get the good sound quality. For the GameCube at 100%, the best at 2 time rendering. GameCube, no problem for this. Redmi Note 8, only the Wii game. Not enough power to handle the game. Reduce it furthermore. 30, 25. Okay. 25% CPU clock speed. At least reduce a bit. I hate this game setting. Okay, skip it. Straight to the safe state. Very bad tackle. Hey!
Nice save da! Keeper,
hold me! Speed on the speed of
せろ今だ さあ、はい、はい、さあロスタイムに入ります。ここで前半終了のホイッスル。
はい、これハーフタイム。Setting for the Wii Inazuma at 25%. The rest are default graphics, OpenGL. Storage. Let's see. We use the Vulkan. What happened? Does it run? GL the rest.
します。
もうベッドです。Enhancement at 1x for GameCube at 2x. The rest don't disturb. Default. Okay, that's it. I will continue with my Resident Evil God Veronica Egg Part 3. So stay tuned. And once again, thank you for watching.